Another petition will start circulating to recall Governor Polis. It's the second attempt to do so. The Colorado Sun reports petitioners say it's because of his use of executive authority during his response to the coronavirus pandemic. The group has 60 days or until November 13th to collect signatures. No group in Colorado has ever amassed to the number of signatures needed to force a recall election of a governor.